the 12 members of the youth soccer team and their coach, who spent more than 2 weeks trapped underground in a flooded cave network in northern Thailand, have been discharged from hospital. The boys will make their first public appearance at the specially arranged press conference before returning home to their families later on Wednesday evening. All 12 players and their coach have been under close supervision at Chiang Rai Hospital near the border with Myanmar since they were rescued from the cave on July 10. The mission gathers the attention of the whole world, with president to heads and celebrities. Moreover, the soccer stars at the World Cup in Russia sending good wishes and messages of hope to the boys and the team of divers and rescue experts. Next 9 World Newsroom Report.